Welcome to this video on transferring annotations in Geneious Prime. To utilize the Transfer Annotations tool in Geneious, you first need to perform a multiple alignment to align the sequence you wish to annotate with a homologous sequence containing the annotations you want to transfer. In this example, we will transfer annotations from the published annotated sequence of the mitochondrial genome of the emu to a new, unannotated genome of the kiwi. Before starting the alignment, ensure the Display Annotations option is selected in the General tab. Next, select both files and go to Align, Assemble and Pairwise Align. In the new window, select the Geneious Alignment option. Click OK once you're happy with the settings. The result is an alignment file. With the sequences aligned, the next step is to set the reference sequence to which you want to transfer your annotations. To do this, right-click on the file name in the nucleotide alignment file and choose Set as Reference Sequence. Then, ensure you save your changes. With the reference sequence defined, go to the Live Annotate and Predict panel and turn on the Transfer Annotations option. Adjust the similarity slider to fine-tune the stringency level. Moving the slider to the left will transfer more annotations with less stringency, and moving the slider to the right will transfer fewer annotations with more stringency. Once you're happy with the settings, click Apply to transfer the annotations to the reference sequence permanently. Then click Save and select Yes to apply the annotations to the original sequence file. You should now see the annotations on the reference sequence. After using the Transfer Annotations tool to transfer coding sequence annotations, you should always manually check the boundaries of the transferred annotations to ensure the translation frame is correct with appropriate start and stop codons. For example, this transferred translation includes two extra amino acids after the stop codon, indicating that the kiwi coding sequence is three codons shorter than the emu homolog. To manually correct this, go to the Display tab and ensure Translation is on, and the frame to display is set to By Selection or Annotation. Then, zoom in on the region of interest and click and drag on the end of the coding sequence annotation to adjust the endpoint to the stop codon. Don't forget to save your file. And that's how you transfer annotations in Geneious Prime. To learn more, visit geneious.com.